Before you begin, remove the display stand, back cover, and optical drive enclosure. Removal. On the back of the optical drive enclosure, remove the 6mm P2 Phillips head screw that secures the optical drive to the optical drive enclosure. Using a non-metallic, flat-bladed tool, apply pressure to the optical drive bracket to partially eject it from the optical drive enclosure. Slide the optical drive out of the optical drive enclosure and remove. Replacement. Slide the optical drive into the optical drive enclosure until it is fully seated and the bezel is flush. Replace the 6mm P2 Phillips head screw that secures the optical drive to the optical drive enclosure.